Steve Fox examines an overnight phenomenon, rapping to the beat.